What's this? Madam Two Swords?
I'd have a betting shop at one end of the bar and a chipper at the other. But the only time you'd need to leave was to sign on or go to bed. Jimbo Logan, the best painter and decorator in Dublin. Fellas used to come in off the streets to look at his work. He'd be graying on the door of the South Circular, there'd be an audience around him. You'd swear it was real wood when he finished with it, swear it grew there.
He couldn't paint his prick with eyes on.